Now, Brooke and I have been building cabins for 27 years.